I don't like things that are done half-assed. I like to do things fully. I like to really dedicate myself to something, and that's acting.
It's divine and deserves your curse.
Spend time studying, always, researching, memorizing. You have to dedicate yourself. So when you go on stage, it's like you're the person. You've been doing this for years.
King and queen with my life on parade.
Fell in love with acting at age 35. I'm 44 now. Never thought I could do this. Never thought I was gonna have this opportunity.
I fell in love with him for his passion and his heart. I love watching anybody follow their dreams, but I don't know of anybody who is as dedicated as Hector. I've been at the university or part of the university community for about 17 years now. I was actually already taking advantage of one of UM's great benefits, which is tuition remission. UM actually offers free tuition to its employees. After 3 months of being employed, I was already able to get covered 100%. Because Hector is my spouse, after 10 years, he's actually able to get free tuition as well.
Can you tell me a little bit about this current production, The Three Musketeers?
So my role in the play is Ensemble One, which is various characters. I've never had a show this physical. I can't wait. Can't wait for everyone to see the show. There's a lot of hard work being done.
You tell me, you tell Hector perform. Hector likes to perform. Hector is not shy. I mean, I got a class clown award in eighth grade. It was my first award that I brought home. And I'm like, oh, look, Mom, they gave me an award. And what is it for? Oh, for being the clown of the class. And she's like, what? They give awards for that? But look, now that I look back at it, and I'm like, hey, I've been performing all my life. And in high school, since I had so much energy, I did JV football for 3 years. I did cross country, I did track and field. I got senioritis pretty much in my senior year, gave up on sports, got into just, you know, the party scene and having fun. And then just one day, I noticed that I gained a lot of weight.
One of the most inspiring things about him is how all in he is with things. And I think maybe the peak that we really saw that was when he developed a passion for bodybuilding.
I lost 40 pounds on my own. In 2 months. Then I ended up meeting my father's friend who had his own gym. As soon as I met him, Carlos tells me, take off your shirt, let me see you. Okay, we could get you ready for a competition in 28 days.
He went from not knowing anything about bodybuilding to winning an overall competition against way bigger guys because he had gotten so defined.
I got paired up with the right coach, with the right person, and I believed in myself. That's back to Hector being passionate. Hector, when he wants something, he's going to go after it, and he's going to find a way to get it. The daily life of Hector, it's, wow, it's exhausting, mentally and physically. I wake up at 6, then I go to work, and then I'm on my feet all day, and I'm trying to figure out which patients need help, and I'm physically being there for them, and holding them, and trying to get them out of bed. During all that, I have a small little copy of my script in my pocket. And I'm about to walk into a room and I read the first three lines. Hi, my name is Hector. We're gonna get you out of bed. Are you ready? All right, let me go get your nurse. I don't stop. I kind of try to use as much time as I can to balance both lives because they're very demanding.
This little drive is so therapeutic. You know, it really is.
If you would have told young Hector at 43, you're gonna be in a play at the University of Miami for the Three Musketeers, and you would be pursuing an MBA in theatrical arts with a minor in dance, I would have laughed in your face. I've experienced life a little more, so the respect is there. I take it like it's a full-time job. I mean, in my head, I'm getting paid. And yeah, I'm getting paid with knowledge. I'm getting paid with stuff, with information that these amazing teachers are sharing with you from their experiences, and that to me is like golden.
Bodybuilding taught me that as long as you put your mind to do something and you stay dedicated to it, you can achieve a lot, but you have to be passionate and you have to be driven.
What do you think that will be like to finally be able to perform, especially for the show where your family and friends will be in attendance?
Thrilling. Like winning the lottery. When this work is already done and everything's polished, you go up there as an actor. It's playtime. It's fun time. You're not nervous. You're not fumbling through lines.
Always stand up for what you believe in. Never back down.
Unless you are wrong. If a man insults you, turn the other cheek.
You know where to walk on stage. You know what to do. It's so much fun. It's the cherry on top.
Now I see myself that I could be an actor. Now I believe it. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But if I look back at the journey, I'm gonna look back at the journey and I'm gonna say, damn it, but I gave it my best shot. Man, did I give it my best shot. I did this and I did this and I did this. Things that I never thought in my life that I would ever do, but I did it. I put myself out there. I was vulnerable. I didn't care. I took it serious. And I would be happy with that. I would.
Oh my God.
Hey, what's up? Te gustó?
Yes, talente.
Yeah. I would never have thought. You would have told young Hector that at age 44, you would be pursuing a bachelor in theatrical arts with a minor in dance at UM and be a UM student. I would have laughed in your face because young Hector was not into that. Young Hector was in clouds and the parties and having fun. It's given me purpose. I can never stop saying thank you to the university for this opportunity. It gave a kid like me, an adult like me, the opportunity to go after a crazy dream.